That was really bad timing for that screenshot. All right, we are back with a new, a more recent Volkov Konstantin Sergeevich game, another cubic game. So let's check it out. You want to tell me how to play? I believe this is called Sokoban puzzle. So I guess later it's not just like the. You probably need to correspond the colors, I think. I would expect that. No. Can I pull it? Rip. Thank you, Mubot. Oh shit, this one's trophy list is all 50. Well, I guess they are 75. Let's talk Yokai Watch instead. Yes. Did that ever come back for more Final Fantasy XIV Yokai Watch pets? This seems riveting. Do you get all the chicks if you're a level 5 Esper? Everyone loves anime child soldiers. What do you mean? This isn't the most fun I've had with my pants on. Finishing Legends, I feel empty inside. Maybe you shouldn't have masturbated to it. See, I'd rather just control the cubes directly than push them. Yes. I actually don't know what anime you're talking about. Railgun? Never heard of it. A certain scientific railgun? Clearly, lore is not what I go for since I'm playing this. To be honest, Buddy got pretty lazy. Or he realized Elden Ring wasn't worth it, sure, I guess. The game that sold the most last year. Not worth it. I doubt it. I mean, Zeus says it's not worth it for him. But Zeus doesn't really like Elden Ring. Does it mean they didn't help fast the lore in comparison to the rest of the games? They certainly did. I agree with you there. I think the lore of Elden Ring is disappointing. And anyone who says otherwise, I think is just copium. Oh. Can't wait for all the Armored Core politics. No, I don't think they'll do that. Let me put my nose. I never got very far into the Armored Core series, but I think the stories were pretty generic. No. If they copy some of Elden Ring. Oh, man. How do I do this? Melty, you ever played any of the other VanillaWare games? So they didn't convince you? Push the thing into the left one space, then go around and push it out. How do I push it to the left? It's a wall. You gotta restart. Yeah, but I don't understand how to do that one. Here I just stopped. There's like five characters. Got to the third. Okay. So I can easily push this one up. Should I? Tactics is too much for me. South Park will be the only one for the next 5 years, probably. But the gameplay in Odin Sphere is pretty unique, right? Kind of like Grim Grimoire, and you can go into the green squares. Yes. I don't see it. Then I guess it's unsolvable and you're being bamboozled. Maybe. Seriously though, you guys can't see the solution either? Because the thing is, I will always need to push one of them down. Right? To go to this green. But how do I get on this side to push it there? No, the objective is to put the boxes in the greens. The others are for nothing. I guess you can use them to make a path. But I don't see how that helps here. No teleporters? No. I really don't see it. Pink has to come out. For what? For me to maneuver here? No, for me to maneuver here, I will always have to push that one against the wall. So how do I get it out? Never mind. I don't want to get it out. I just want to replace them. Thank you. Same kind of situation, I guess. Doing a little better now. For now. I'm not sure these are getting consistently harder, but okay. What is that? Okay. It's a ball. Anyway, I think you guys get the idea with this game, right? It's another cube puzzle game. I don't want you to spoil the plot. This has nothing to do with Pac-Man, but okay. Get flat? No. I will. Probably. An offline. Especially since the plat is 50 levels. Alright. Well, I'm off. I'm almost halfway to the plat. But you guys get the idea. It's another cube puzzle game. Let's check out another game, right? Another cube puzzle game. I believe it's the last one I have. Such a cubist, I guess. All right, I'll be right back.